In the media and entertainment industry, often the story behind the headlines is as interesting as the story itself. I'm Craig Wilson, host of Making the Media, a new podcast from Avid exploring the forces that shape the media, news and entertainment business. In our first season, we're diving deep into the world of news, more specifically, the moment of reckoning in which the news business finds itself. COVID-19 is only the latest in a long line of catalysts for change that are challenging newsmakers to rethink the stories they tell, how their teams work, and the technology they use to reach their audiences. Here's a sneak peek.
Being in a position where I get to be a disruptor, that comes with a great amount of, I guess it's stress, which is, what's the next thing we need to do?
Most challenging part was the mindset, changing the way people and the resistance you face when you introduce something new.
The game has changed, and I just don't think at this stage that we're in a position to really acknowledge just how much it has changed.
Join me as we speak to industry experts from the United States, Europe, the Middle East, and more. New episodes drop every other Monday, starting January the 11th. Subscribe to Making the Media wherever podcasts are found, and visit avid.com/makingthemedia to learn more. I look forward to you joining us.